Oh, you're always fuzzy in the morning. Good morning.
This is our breakfast.
So we're in Jaipur now, and we're gonna drive to see some temples and some palaces and some other things.
My hand, I walk with you, my dear. The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me
awake. Jesus Christ,
that's
crazy.
I don't know, what do you think?
So you are driving. Are you expecting?
Yeah.
Real or not.
Bye, Omvi. We're in a jeep now. We're doing jeep things. And now there are elephants in the temple. Not temple, palace. We're in a palace, right?
Palace. Fort and palace.
Fort slash palace. What's it called?
Umber. Or Umber.
Okay. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see this way. Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Outside when we were young and full of life and full of love. Some days I feel like I'm wrong when I am right.
And that was for massage. This one is for. But for
teacher, shower. This is the steam room. That's a how. This is the bath. And ancient toilets.
These were for cooking?
A lot of curry. A lot of masala.
for everyone, man. So after you check the food, ring the bell. Two times. Two times. Food is checked also. Prepared.
So three stories of this palace are now underwater. Got flooded a little bit.
This time it's not to get pictures of us, it's to have us take pictures of them and then tip them. So, yeah.
So we got some coconuts. So that's good.
Coconut.
Yeah. Look at the stonework now.
That's how we get these minerals. That's how they're mined.
It's beautiful.
There are more than 300,000 people locally here who can polish this. So 80% of all of these minerals are cut and polished here, then they're re-exported. The wax on the top. They heat the wax and stick a raw palm of a stone on the end of it. Then they clean, they polish, and they do the facets. So finally, an emerald, and sapphire, and a ruby, after cleaning and polishing.
Wow.
Then, after the facets. What do you say? For the Adinkra goes, you can make it when you work. The diamonds and the stone. You can try a ring without diamond and without stones, but at the end of it, you will link. You join them together.
And the stone.
Yes. Then again the ring. Then again the back of the first different pattern.
Yeah.
One diamond hand with the
finger.
That fixed hole.
There's diamonds.
Hold the diamond. Go to the setting.
Now we look at the shiny things. I sat down with my tea. They're still shopping. I want tea.
In the meantime,
या तो जमी चल रहा है अभी इंटरेस्टिंग
या
सेकंड ब्लॉक यू डू इट नाउ
मी
या 4.1 अरे उड़ रहा है हवा में भाई 4.1 2 3 4 Just you have to put it here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly. Yes. And bang, bang. Save your head, bang, bang. That's good. Perfect.
Nice job, Jay.
So good.
Yeah.
And you try, ma'am.
Okay.
I'll tell you, you do it yourself.
Okay.
If you do it the good, you get a job here, stay here.
Okay.
You see, tail and try on the tail. Tail, yes, that's your right. That's good. Very good. That's good.
Yeah.
Bang, bang. Perfect. Wow.
Hey.
Yes, and the bang. And bang, bang. That's good. Also very nice.
Yay!
Abracadabra. Focus, focus. Simsalabim. 1, 2, 2.5. Then here, 3.
Wow. That's beautiful.
Wow. We're not expecting.
Noting the carpets here. And they are different designs, you know. Traditional, oriental, modern designs also. What is actually here?
Oh,
have a request. Back home, please don't try. We are burning the rugs. You know why? Once in a life. Because there is of, you know, extra fiber, which is we can't cut by scissor, we can't take them off. We burn it, and you see here, brush it off.
Wow.
Once you remove the extra fiber, there is more grip in it. If you're going to use my rugs, wall-to-wall carpet, on wooden floor, on tiles, you're going to walk, they never slide. It stops slide. Third thing, while this process, we check the quality. The pure silk and pure wool never catch fire, singeing like here. You understand what I mean? For knotting at home, if it is artificial fiber mix in it, burn and melt work. Then here, washing. Washing here, soap, soda caustic, and bleaching powder. While washing, you see, the colors never run.
Yeah.
Colors are permanent and very fast. That you can do it at home. No machine. 100% hand knotted, hand made carpet.
Rajasthan is the biggest state in India. And there is, you know what, 55% desert part. And there we don't have source of water. Yeah. Of course, shining like silk.
It's so
shining
blue.
Shining like silk. 100% wool.
That's
so because in this wool, you will find a natural thread.
No one would know how.
Come.
You
see here.
Ooh.
It is here.
It's made out of camel.
4,200.
It's camel. That's such a pretty color.
This wool on wool. Six colors.
This
in
one
this
is silk. Yeah.
Takes around 2.5 years to complete.
2.5 years.
Because
years?
Number of knots more. It's pure silk.
Oh my God. Oh wow.
You feel like going to get any cold, any furniture, everywhere apart from here. You see here, most of the people they think silk carpet on the wall is good.
Yes.
But silk number of knots is more. So roughly you can use here. You have the floor, you have heavy traffic, silk is good. If you want to clean, you need to maintain silk is sharp, the point.
Yes.
Is it sharp? And this is also bent like nail. If you see how it is here, like this, I show you.
No.
Nothing for that. Even no. Nothing.
Oh
not,
my God.
Not even extra fiber. Nothing will come out.
Oh my God.
Silk is more strong.
Yeah.
The strength of my rug, I'm showing you. Because I love
it. This red is see, so the, pretty. These look like aliens. These things in the middle here look like aliens with a lie. Okay, this red though. You could bleed on that and not tell the difference.
Yep.
That's, and then wash that, it I'm, out. I'm really glad that's where my mind went.
Mom sounds like she's shopping.
She is.
Mom shopping. These rugs are expensive. They brought us rum and coke and it's really freaking good.
Oh my God!
Wow, that's beautiful.
He said,
yes. You got silk for
that? That would look beautiful.
That's
really Jet really wants a rug. Jet, why do you want a rug so bad?
I don't know.
Jet's really just into decoration. Just so you know.
All right, cool.
Go to art school.
That's awesome.
Be an interior designer.
Oh, ooh, Lisa would love that.
Hey,
you be an architect like Grandpa. He ran away from me.
I want to walk on it.
Y'all are ridiculous. Magic carpet ride. Oh no. He's so focused. Paying great detail.
This step, one man
is paying very close attention to the craftsmanship.
One person sitting here, one sitting here, one sitting here. One person behind the loom. He tells the patch, he tells the colors, and people follow him.
There's more shopping happening. There's negotiating and discussions. And I finished my room, so now I'm bored. I just got some more, it's fine. Yeah, go for it. Are you racing? Are you just galloping?
They're just testing them out, I guess.
What are those? I would like everyone to know that Jade and I did not talk about saying what are those beforehand. We just did it.
Just
explain what you have done. Explain what you have
we
done.
We have bought a carpet from Jaipur.
No.
The JS?
No. The fact that it's not even done yet.
Oh yeah, it's not done yet. So, but it's perfect because then we like have our initials in it. So J for everybody, S for Shrek. It combines all of our...
J for us, S for everybody.
Except
J
not
is
S.
Not for everybody.
No.
Oh, you're right, you're
not
S.
Yes, I'm not an S.
I messed up.
But I'm a J.
That's fair.
There's also...
So there is no consistency.
But you're all JS, so when it hinges down to you, you just have to marry someone with
it. Yes, I'm keeping my last name. I'm trying to convince Peter to take my last name.
Yeah.
Not so much. I'm trying to get the kids to have my last name. The imaginary kids that don't exist.
So now we're doing the observatory.
That's a sundial. The biggest sundial in the world.
How it's working? This is the first instrument we call smaller sundial or Laghu Samrachi Yantra. So the local time is 2:50. This is the local time.
Wow.
You have any watch?
Yeah, mine says
3:23. Which means today's time difference is 30 minutes. That's today's time difference.
Oh, right.
You can add or less.
Okay, I see.
Even you can less 30 minutes in your interstellar time.
Right now, these are the zodiac signs.
The bottom slabs, which means it's called the missing part. As you can see from that side. Right now, it's not working, which means other part should be working.
Okay.
Let's have a look. Where is that? It's here.
Ah, okay. There's the shadows over here. You can
look. I'm talking about this
right there.
This ring. You see the shadow? Ring shadow. Fall to the marble slab and have a scale. We know that today the zodiac sign is Cancer.
Cancer.
If the baby born today anywhere in the world, zodiac sign of baby is Cancer. This is sun dies, but every zodiac has a different angle, as you can see here. So mine exact north, northeast, and northwest.
That one's me. There's dad's. Mom's the Libra.
Yes,
wait. Can you see it?
Yes. Well, yes.
This thing is insane. There's the part of the dial, and over here is another part. This is huge. How do you even read what time it is? It's too far away.
Down there.
Oh, there's stairs. I'm dumb. Wow. We're gonna go down and see the thing. Oh, these steps are really big. Oh. I almost fell. You don't know what time it is. We cannot find it.
Zoom in.
Zoom. It's that time, you guys.
What is it?
Yep. It's really hot. It's very warm. It's a little warm today.
Made
out of silver coins. And they're freaking huge. Body safe to shore. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our body safe to shore.
Thank you.
It's me. Yeah. You don't look any different. You know I never want to let you down. Cuts me up to see you sad. And I wish that I could undo what I've done. So a lot of the places you couldn't take pictures or videos. So my favorite thing is the fact that billiards is very, very expensive sport.
Very supposed.
Jump. A very fancy sport. And they have a very fancy outfit for billiards.
I like the
and
pants.
The large leader man who was 7 feet tall and 4 feet wide. What was your favorite part that we couldn't take a video of?
The weapons.
They were so many weapons.
What I want my room to look like.
They had welcome in switchblades.
And then goodbye in different weapons.
That was your favorite thing that we couldn't videotape?
I don't know.
I would have said the weapons
or
the big man thing.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, you want to talk about the big gun?
Do
you remember that one?
Yeah.
It's like a
tattoo.
Really, really big guns.
And it wasn't like a cannon, it was a gun.
I like the really big, you take the really big silver bolt there.
We didn't get the really big silver bolt thing, those were cool too, though. It's hard to hold the camera out this far in front of me.
Yeah.
That's okay. Alright.
So, what is this person?
Can we go? Can we leave now?
Please just leave.
Jesus Christ.
It's very effective.
Cats everywhere.
She's looking for cats.
She's busy.
There are lots.
Jet's our new photographer. Look at him go. I mean, he does a real good job. Not that you don't. Oh man. Yeah. Is Dad killing it? Oh, you can't even see it on the camera. It's so far away, you can't even see it. Oh, stop it. Stop being fuzzy. There it is. Dad's done goofed. So far away, they're little specks.
What do I do?
Panic! 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 Panic!
Panic! No, okay, hold on. Oh yeah, I was like, it's falling.
You got it?
Oh god.
Please don't fall. It's going good, you got it!
Oh no! No!
Are the kites gonna fight? Oh, there. Jade's next?
No!
Come back!
Did it die? Oh.
Nice.
Wah. Jet killed the kite. Kite killer.
See how yards and yards of fabric disappear. And see how his personality changes. The world is a little different now. If you were to land in USA with your turban, they'll take you aside for questioning. They might think you have radicalized in India.
Hmm. Is it hot in there, Jet?
Meh.
Not bad?
Now hair is going to get pulled, please, a little bit.
Okay, that's okay.
Oops, sorry, Daddy.
Mmm, it's looking so handsome.
Nice.
If he wants to go clandestine.
Very mysterious.
Thank you.
Man.
Now I actually get to see what it's like when he does it.
Oh yeah, you didn't get to watch it last time. It's really impressive how fast it goes.
It's just like that.
Yeah. Yeah. It's very rhythmic.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna lift it off your head?
Huh?
Are you just gonna lift it? No, not right now.
Yeah, I'm not sure mine can do that as well if that's good.
Yeah. So you're gonna
now
have to rewrap
that
somehow.
Now when you see all those women on work sites and farms carrying loads, climbing things with a sari.
Yeah, I don't understand. I'm amazed. I was amazed before just because it's hot and now I'm extra amazed.
Yeah, it's the same. Yeah,
there goes.
This is the lock.
Yeah.
Very nice
box. Wow.
We might put it in a cardboard box and stuff a newspaper in it.
Yeah.
And you can wear it on your next destination. And you know what I'm doing?
Woo!
Turning it all around.
Okay. Jade got attacked.
Okay.
See, one has to innovate. A little more.
Just impress that. Oh.
Now we'll free you.
Very nice.
It's like, just like.
Jet doesn't know if it's salt or sugar.
It's not salty. So, I'm gonna go like
it's sweet and not salty. Sugar.
Now I need to try this not strong sugar.
It's not strong.
It's like, when you
have some, like, there's a piece of sugar. Yeah, that's very obviously
sugar. No, it's not. It's,
yeah, it is.
No.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
I had like one cube.
I guess if you didn't bite into it,
bite into it.
Yeah, it's obviously sugar when you bite into it. I guess if you just like held it in your mouth.
It would be more like salt.
It'd be more like nothing, which is how he was describing it, but it was definitely sugar.
Lost your sugar taste buds?
Yes.
No more sweet food for you.
That's sad.